What inspires you? From WFSU Public Media, here's this week's Voices That Inspire.
My name is Adam Kaye. I'm the owner and developer of Railroad Square Art District. I own it with my sister. I inherited it from my mother, who got it from her grandfather. So I'm the third generation to own, manage, and run the Art District of Tallahassee. The property started as an industrial park, and over time, there were lots of vacancies, and my mother, the hippie black sheep of the Southern family as she was, she was able to bring in a bunch of her artsy friends who were attracted to the big, open, cheap warehouse space for creative aspirations. And over the decades, it became what it is. We had this incredible opportunity. By moving forward, I mean trying to get arts and artists a pathway towards financial stability, because as we like to say, being a starving artist is not cool. We are not about the surviving artists, we're about the thriving artist as a destination. More people spending their money, hopefully more visitors to the area, spending their money on unique, creative, locally made things. Personally, I am very inspired by taking what I've been given, which is this amazing canvas of opportunity, and by making something out of my life with it. I don't want to be that individual born with a silver spoon in their mouth that did nothing but live off of what was given to them. I want to make a name for myself and my family and cement that in our society, our community here. My name is Adam Boynton Kaye. I am the co-owner and developer of Railroad Square Art District, amongst other creative real estate developments.
You're listening to Voices That Inspire.